News
by Bob Fredericks.
If dictator Kim Jong Un is dead, the North Korean supreme leader's captive subjects won't be shedding any tears, a new report said Friday.
There's quite a few people who are secretly elated at the rumors of Kim's demise, NK Daily reported, citing one of its citizen journalist sources within the Hermit Kingdom.
People talk about how fat Kim is among their trusted friends and wonder how he could be so overweight while his people are so thin. They crack jokes that he could explode if he gets any fatter, the source said, according to the anti-regime website, which is based in South Korea and relies on a network of sources in the North.
So many North Koreans are suffering from malnutrition that it's unlikely that there are many who feel overly concerned about Kim Jong-un's health, he added.
Secretary of State Mike Pompeo this week predicted widespread famine in the country should there be a power struggle to succeed Kim and because of the coronavirus.
Rumors have swirled about Kim's health since he dropped out of sight after an April 11 public appearance.
Many reports have said he either died, was gravely ill after undergoing surgery or had scrammed to his seaside resort in Wonsan out of fear of catching the coronavirus.
Satellite imagery this week showed one of his yachts moored at the port.
President Trump has hinted several times in the past week that he knows Kim's condition, but has played coy when asked for details, telling reporters he can't publicly comment about the dictator other than to wish him well.
Meanwhile, many North Koreans are clamming up over the matter and over a video smuggled in from China reporting his death out of fear of landing in the regime's draconian prison system, or worse.
There are even people who say they saw the video claiming Kim had died, but most people are trying their best to stay unnoticed because the authorities are hunting down whoever brought the video over the Chinese border, the source told the website.
North Korean authorities have reportedly begun a manhunt to track down whoever distributed the video in the country.
In the past, rumors about the North Korean leader or his family would have sparked a quick response from the authorities.
But they have made no such move to silence rumors.
All sorts of rumors are spreading, a North Hamgong province source told Daily NK.
But even though the government is aware of all this, there has been no centralized response to it, either in the form of lectures or otherwise. That's really strange.